மறைஞ்சு
Thank you, sir, for giving me an opportunity to talk on this budget 2020-21. Sir, if I have to describe this budget in my late leader's, Dr. Kalingar M. Karunanidhi's words, this is how you would have described this budget. Oyyara kondayam, thalambuvumam, ulle irukkumam, eerum penum. I'll translate for you. Look at this beautiful woman. She's got a lovely hairdo. Take a closer look. It's full of lies. Lies. Bracket. A pun impact. It's like lies. The reason I'm saying this, the devil is in the details. The devil is in the details. Sir, the finance minister, when she sued, said, as if she is ensured that the public, in the middle class population of India, need not go to the auditor. They just have to click, double click, triple click, and all the taxes are paid. Sir, to understand your tax, new tax law, I have to spend more money to the auditor to find out which bracket I fall, which bracket I don't fall. Sir, whether the finance minister is aware, the citizens of India are after you. It's not my thing. It's called Dosa Kada, where they have explained your new taxation in a lovely way. But normally, this is what Mrs. Nirmala Sitharam. A masala dosa is sold for 50 rupees. After the new taxation, the masala dosa is sold for 45 rupees. But conditions apply. What condition? If you want sambar, pay extra 15 rupees. If you want chutney, pay extra 50. So what I was getting for 50 rupees is now gone to 80 rupees, thanks to your new budget. Sir, from the time I was born, probably when you are born, sir, Indians were asked to save. Savings was part and parcel of our blood. Everywhere we go, we said, save, save. India needs savings. And sir, the Indian population is embedded with savings. Sir, but what are you doing? Sir, you are discouraging saving. You have reduced the interest rates on savings to now 7 to 8%. Sir, there are times when there's 11%, 12%. There are times there are only 13% I used to get for my returns on savings. Now you want public to spend the money. Sir, there's also a dangerous fact here. Sir, let me tell you, right now, if a person is getting 15,000 rupees or less than 15,000 rupees, PF is taken. It's a protection for a poor man, a youngster, is just coming to a job. So a PF is there, his contribution is taken into place, and the company where he employs, he also puts a contribution. Sir, with your new system, because I, by deductions, I don't get any exemptions. I will tell the, if I was the employer, a person working there, please don't deduct it. Pay me, increase my salary. Let me cross the 15,000 rupees salary. Sir, countries like America can have it because they have a social security system. Then something happens to a poor individual, they will be protected by the social security net. Where is your social security net? It's nothing but you, instead of increasing the purchasing power of the common man, are taking the money away from him. Sir, even now, there are a lot of NGOs. Ma'am, you know, NGOs are there. Sir, right now, 80G exemption was given when any individual contributed to the NGOs. Now, why should I contribute? If I contribute, according to Mrs. Nirmala Sitharaman, my tax slab has gone to new slab, I won't get any concession. You are going to stop, you are going to discourage people from getting it, trying to help people. Sir, I ask you something. You are the government of India. Earlier, guarantee that up to 1 lakh, your deposit will be paid. So your increase to 5 lakh, isn't it shameful? You should say 100%, I will guarantee, I'll give a sovereign guarantee for anybody invested by the Indian. Why can't you do that? He talks, puts you in a very poor light. Sir, help me tell you. Now, LIC. Sir, I am surprised the finance minister never bombarded the Congress people. I was expecting the finance minister to blame Nehru ji, Indira Gandhi ji, Rajiv Gandhi ji, because they made LIC profitable. LIC was created by the Congress. Here you are conveniently now trying to use it because whatever suits you, you want to blame the Congress. Forgetting for the last 5.5 years, you are in power and you fail to realize all your mistakes are come to haunt us. Sir, today LIC, sir, everyone believes that they have to invest in LIC. And you made it. You gave a sovereign guarantee. that whatever money you invest in LIC, you can get it, the interest, you can pay it as a deduction from your income. Now, what do you say, tell me? Sorry boss, if you are in LIC, get lost. There's no, you have to go by the old tax. I don't see how many countries in the world will have a tax, two dual layer tax system. Why can't you come with a single tax system and be upfront and make sure the people of our country are sitting? Sir, there's a preset recorded message from our ministers, like Ravi Shankar Prasad and Arjit Singh Puri. If anything happens, Mr. Ravi Shankar Prasad is up on his seat and says, BSNL, when there's a national calamity, when there's an earthquake, the only telecom service which functions will be BSNL. And Arjit Singh Puri, anything happens, the first airline to go is Air India. Even now, the recent crisis, two Air India aircrafts went to China to pick up the Air Indians. What are you doing? You are selling it away. Then what are you going to brag beat later? You have nothing in hand. Did SpiceJet go? Did Indigo go pick up the Indian standard Indians? No. Tomorrow if you sell BSNL off, MTNL off, whom are you going to credit on? Probably you have to train Ravi Shankar Prasad to change his preset recording to say probably Jio. That's the name you like. Will Jio come and help you? Sir, the finance minister is not only selling LIC. He's not selling only Air India, he's not only selling BPCL, BSNL, MTNL. On the strike, in the budget, at 53, in a speech, she's selling the national highways. And she says, fast track mechanism encourages towards greater commercialization of our highways so that NHA High can raise more resources. You start selling highways now. You make a fast track compulsory, and now you want to sell it. I propose to monetize, ma'am. I have more than 50 minutes, ma'am. I propose to monetize at least 12 lots of highway bundles of over 6,000 kilometers in the next 4 years. Hare, why don't you sell the parliament also? You can leave the parliament for marriage halls. Marriage can be take place. If you don't, this shows that the government has spent all the money. And dividend tax. The middle class investor invests in the company. Like your company, Reliance. The Reliance is formed on the majority of the investors. Now, earlier, the Reliance has to pay 15% dividend tax. It goes there, the profit might reduce. Now, it goes to the individual, a middle class man who invested in the public, I think in a good shares, now has to pay 25%, 30%. So you are not reduced the tax. You are conveniently, again on the slide, increase the tax. Sir, I will ask you, sir, are you a good finance minister? A good finance minister's job is to reduce expenditure, wasteful expenditure. Sir, 12,000 crores was spent on Aadhaar implementation. 12,000 crores of public money was spent. Sir, Aadhaar. Sir, if today, if I want a passport, I have to Aadhaar. If I have to open a bank account, I need Aadhaar. Cell phone, mobile phone, Aadhaar. Tomorrow if I die, if they had to burn me or bury me, an Aadhaar. If my child wants to go to school, need Aadhaar. So Aadhaar is a dynamic data. Why do you want to go now on NPR? Spend another 4,800 crores when you have a dynamic data with you where everything is there. Probably we say the Supreme Court is coming. It's your court. Go there. Ask the judge, sir, we are not using the secure data of your fingerprints or iris data. We just want to use the metadata of people which is now being used for everything. You have linked Aadhaar and PAN, and your finance minister says, now Aadhaar and PAN need to use one or the other. Passport, everything. And I heard a newspaper article saying that I do not know how many people are coming in the country or going out of the country. Your immigration system is completely computerized. You know everyone who's coming in and going in. Then why do you, as a good finance minister, say, would have told the Home Minister, do not disturb the country. Why do you always spend another 4,800 crores when you have active dynamic data with you? Sir, Tamil Nadu, get the first voice against the CAA. And if now NRC and NPR, my leader, Mr. M.K. Stalin, has collected more than 2.5 crores of signatures, and we are going to send it to the president to wake you up, to wake you up from your slumber. You are trying to divide the country. Sir, I also want to appeal. It's very important. This is, sir, the finance minister on the paragraph 125, she says, faceless appeals. So hereafter, income tax officer won't be there. There will not be biases. And there's a taxpayer charter.
Sir.
What has happened is, I feel so winding up, man. What has happened now, man? In Tamil Nadu, because of election that coming next year, Mr. Rajinikanth gets 1 crore relief.
धन्यवाद सभापति महोदय
रजनीकांत गॉट 1.5 crore रिलीफ मैन फैंटास्टिक योर ऑफर्स आर वर्किंग वेयर एज योर फेसलेस टारगेट इज टारगेटिंग एक्टर विजय विजय इज बीन पिक्ड अप फ्रॉम द शूटिंग स्पॉट एक्टर विजय एंड पिक्ड अप फ्रॉम तिरुनेलवेली एंड होल शेड्यूल इज कैंसल लॉस हैज बीन टेकिंग प्लेस आई आस्क यू दिस double the farmers' income. 35,758 farmers have committed suicide in India. In 2 years, you want to double the income. That's why the figures have been submerged. Sir, I want to ask you, you want to say Kisan Udan trains, coal sales facilities, you want to do all this. Where have you done the infrastructure? Without doing the basic infrastructure in the villages, how are you going to do? After selling Air India, what is it? Sir, I want to ask you, aims, what are the aims? Sir, a serious question. All approved aims, not a single aims has come into picture in Tamil Nadu. 13 aims have not started any work. Sir, I want to, sir, suddenly I saw the finance minister talk like the CEO of Apple or Google. She used fancy words like disruptive technology, artificial intelligence, Internet of Things, 3D printing, quantum computing. And at last she evolved, she said, we're going to open up data centers. For this switch of strategy, and you have allocated 8,000 crores for 5 years for quantum computing, for which you are going to snoop on us. That's the reason you are going to do that, because it helps you snooping. Sir, I'll ask you, America spent 2 billion in 1 year. And semiconductor manufacturing, sir, the TSMC has said needs 20 billion to construct a new semiconductor.
बन गए बहुत अच्छा बोले बन गए प्लीज बन गए
धन्यवाद सभापति
11 मिनट हो गया 11 मिनट प्लीज नो और दो बार
लास्ट कमिंग दस ऑल
सभापति जी
लास्ट आई जस्ट थ्रोइंग द पेपर ऑफ मैम यस आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क यू सर तमिल यू स्पीक अबाउट तमिल एवरीवेयर What have you done for Tamil? Not a single thing for Tamil. Here, you speak about Thirukural. Have you even nationalized Thirukural? No. You are trying to abuse us. You are spending crores and crores for a dead language like Sanskrit. Whereas, you are not trying to spend any money for a classical language like Tamil. Thank you, sir.